left out in the cold, clinging to the ruin of your broken home. Too lost and hurting to carry a load. We all need someone to hold.
Look, I can't uncurse you or whatever, but I can give you a place to stay while we figure out how to. A new home. You got my vote, is what I'm saying.
Is something wrong?
No, I just... Look, this truth weed is really freaking me out. I'm afraid I'm gonna say something stupid.
Like what?
Like, I don't want to be around you, okay? Like, I just want to be alone.
Ben goes through life never feeling like he belongs anywhere, and he wanted to leave, but you convinced him to stay, and now you're just gonna ditch him.
Yeah. Left them alone. I was having all these feelings that were confusing. It didn't make sense to kill him when we thought he was living here. Then I understood.
You know, what's happening here seems quite obvious to me, Jed.
I think I like him. Look, I've been waiting for the right time to tell you, and today at the confetti cannon would have been better, but I chickened out.
Now suits me fine. So trust that no matter what you have to say to me, I will hear it with my very soul. Just hoping that maybe we could further our discussion.
I'm ready to let go of the person that my father wanted me to be. That's why I've been wanting to talk to you. Ever since you told me your story. And to tell you that, I know how you feel. To tell you how I feel. It's all right. Today I got a crash course reminder of how short and unpredictable life can be. Maybe you want to appreciate all the good things. And the good people. So I say hold on to that optimism. It's worth protecting.
You know, I think if we're not careful, you might wind up making me a better person, Jed.